What is up, guys? John Dunn here with another video. This time I'm playing some GTA 5 on next gen on the PS4, and I'm doing Prison Break Heist. I am the, what's it called? The plane driver, crap, whatever. Everybody else got karmas, and I got the Bugatti. That blue from across the street. This first person. And I just missed the exit. And probably like I know the game didn't just come out when I'm making this video, but I think I'll give away a copy of the game, maybe. If there's enough subscribers and stuff, and likes, I'll give away a free copy of the game. So, just leave me your Twitter account or something like crap like that, or just give me your, you know, tell me where to ship it. I meant to blow that up, but if I did, I would die.
Problem. Air traffic's red flag the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong out there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
picking them up. You need to evade the authorities before you bail out of there. Run evasive maneuvers, get clear, then head toward the drop zone. This all goes to plan. You rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Highlands. And remember, Reshkovsky's paying you to get him out. I'm just a friendly stranger you know very little about.
Alright, I'm back, guys. I'm just gonna try to scare the crap out of my friends right now. I'm actually a really good pilot. And, just not with helicopters a little bit. But, this is where I'm gonna end. Well, my commentary and everything. Me speaking is where I'm gonna end. So, just wanna let you guys know. Peace out.